everyone. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. The Bears come into today's matchup wanting to find a way to walk out of the stadium with win number 5 on the season. It's the Packers going up against the Bears.
Larry, EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to one of our favorite spots, Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up.
Thank you.
Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for Chicago, the win gets them back over 500 at 5-4 on the year. And they'll have another home date next week as the Detroit Lions come to town. Meanwhile, for the Packers, they are barely afloat as they fall to 4-5. And they'll be at home for one next week as the Baltimore Ravens come to town. So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. The Bears get the win at home as we say so long from Soldier Field.